presentation of the doctor, empathy, eye contact, active listening, non-medical language. We want, a lot of you are wearing white coats. It looks good. You might have a light day. You might go to the ward and talk to the patient. At that time, you go and deliberately do this. I am Dr. Krishnamurthy. I am a second year resident in the Department of Surgery. Please tell me who you are. What is your problem? Can I know more about you? Somewhere try practicing these things. As you step into the ward or you are doing an OPD, look at yourself. Do I look like a doctor? Is my coat good? Am I wearing the right outfit? Am I looking like a sensible person? And then you enter. And then you have a mobile phone and you say, "Arey, message aa gaya kuch, WhatsApp, Facebook." Imagine karo, you are in the ward or an ICU or in the theater in a casualty where there's so much pain and suffering, and when you do that, it is giving a wrong message. People are watching you. You are not knowing, people are watching you.